Truly assessing the condition and quality of concrete demands the ability to see beyond what's on the surface. Terracon's innovative, non-destructive, and laboratory testing methods allow our materials experts to picture and diagnose all kinds of concrete issues with very limited disturbance to the site. It's this resulting data that helps us extend a building's service life, recommend repairs, or design replacements to keep facilities well-maintained and operational. Let's take a look at these methods in action. Rebar detector technology quickly measures rebar size and depth of concrete cover. Under normal conditions, most scans take less than 30 minutes. It's used to determine the structural components of the area. Does it meet or exceed design intent, and can it handle additional load? Used in conjunction with a rebar detector, I-Core testing allows Terracon engineers to measure rebar corrosion rates with a handheld device. Initial results are fast and available on site. This device, commonly called GPR, detects items like conduit, rebar, or voids in up to 3 feet of concrete. It quickly covers large areas, and results can be used to determine where or if further testing is needed. The half-cell technique creates an electrical circuit through the concrete, measuring resistance to determine rebar corrosion potential. Half-cell testing over a grid creates a heat map, giving your Terracon team an idea of where problems may exist. With impact echo testing, concrete is struck with a small impactor, and the resulting stress waves are measured to determine concrete thickness, as well as microfractures, delamination, or other issues. This pinpoint procedure yields data over small areas. Unmanned aircraft systems, commonly called drones, are an integral part of Terracon's non-destructive testing methods. Its photography software stitches together images for distress mapping. There's also a 180-degree camera that produces a thorough view of the top or underside of structures. And these drones can be flown both indoors and outdoors. Petrographic analysis is a microscopic testing method which examines the structural integrity of concrete after being exposed to fire, freeze-thaw, chemical attacks, or carbonation. It can also evaluate concrete mixes, helping to identify the construction materials used. Finally, there's tensile testing. Construction materials like rebar are pushed to their literal breaking point to evaluate their strength properties. Terracon can perform tensile testing on materials up to 2.25 inches in diameter, which is number 18 rebar. Each of these techniques has a unique purpose, and together, they allow us to evaluate almost any type of concrete-related structure. Terracon professionals can help identify many concrete issues without the mess and disruption of mass destructive testing methods. This helps property owners to get a more complete picture of facility conditions when investigating their building structure. Terracon's non-destructive testing and laboratory technology can be optimized for any project, big or small, routine or complex. Terracon is ready to help. Responsive, resourceful, reliable.